Hi guys, welcome to SA Technical. In this video, I am going to show you how to reset Windows 10 or Windows 11 PC without the bloatware. If your PC manufacturer installs a lot of junk software and you don't want at the factory, resetting your PC can bring all that junk back. And also this video will help to fix if your Windows system is acting up. There are several ways available before you perform system reset. You can run a diagnostic test to make sure your hard disk is healthy. If the problem came after a Windows update, there's a way to uninstall it and see if that fixes the problem. If still none of these methods work, then it's maybe time to reset your PC to its factory settings. This process can wipe your files and current settings depending on what option you choose. So make sure you backup your important files first, whether you are still running Windows 10 or have upgraded to Windows 11. So let's get started. First, right click on Windows Start and select Settings. Now click on System Settings. Under System Settings, click on Recovery. In the Reset This PC field, you can reset your PC by click on Reset PC button. But here, I'll show you by resetting this PC from Windows Recovery Environment. This method is very common and extremely useful because it can be used when you can't boot to Windows sign-in screen or desktop. Press the power button to start your computer. Immediately when the Windows splash screen appears, power off the system. Repeat this process 2 or 3 times. Then Windows will boot into the recovery environment. However, also you can click on Restart Now button under Advanced Startup to boot into the Windows Advanced Recovery Environment. Okay, when the recovery environment starts, click on Troubleshoot. After that, click on Reset This PC. Note, if you want to keep your user documents, make sure you click on Keep My Files button. This option will keep your user files from the user folder such as documents, pictures, videos and music. And if you want to delete everything, then select Remove Everything. This method is very simple, just like a clean installation of Windows. So you can say that this is not a reset, but it's a complete cleanup process. Here, I'll be selecting Remove Everything option. Well, there are two options. How would you like to reinstall Windows? Such as cloud download, using installation file download from the Microsoft server. And another option is local reinstall, which uses files stored on the hidden recovery partition. You can try both methods. Here, I'll be selecting cloud download. Well, as you can see that my PC has multiple drives. That's why here these two options showing. If you have multiple drives like mine, then select the option only the drive where Windows is installed. And please don't select all drives option. Based on your requirements, select an option such as just remove my files. Choose this option if you are doing a reset this PC to fix a computer problem you are having. And second, fully clean the drive. Choose this option if you have had serious issues. And this is more secure method but very time consuming. Here, I'll be selecting fully clean the drive option. Alright, once you confirm you want to do this, click on reset now. Keep patience, the reset this PC process will begin. Note, please make sure that AC adapter is connected during the reset process. And please do not force to shut down during the reset process to prevent any issues. Okay, now I just fast forward this boring part. You may receive a message like a configuration changes was requested to clean this computer's TPM while resetting PC. Don't worry, this is not any error. Just a warning message about clearing erases information stored on the TPM. You will lose all created keys to access data encrypted by these keys. If you got this message, just select yes and hit enter to accept the changes. Then your PC will resume the reset process and return to normal. Alright, as you can see, there is no more interruption about clearing erases information stored on the TPM. Now keep patience until the process is finishes. Okay, as you can see that the resetting process is successfully completed. Okay, now you can set up your computer as a new PC. Select your region and click yes. Now select your keyboard layout and click yes. Now click skip button. Now accept the license terms. Now you can set up your Windows using Microsoft account, or you can set up your Windows with a local offline account. In order to create a local account, make sure you disable the internet connection. Disconnect the Ethernet cable if possible. Now press Shift plus F10 key combination to launch the command prompt. In the command prompt, type /bypass nro and hit enter. Now your system will restart after executing this command. After the restart, again select region and keyboard layout. Click on the I don't have internet connection option and then select continue with limited setup. Okay, as you can see that now you can begin the Windows 11 setup process by creating local offline account. Now create a password for your account and click next. Select and complete the 3 security questions to recover the account. Now click next. Choose the privacy settings and click next. Now simply follow the on-screen instructions to complete the installation process. After installing, check for updates to ensure that your system is up to date with the latest patches. So I hope this guide was helpful for you. If you have any question or any advice guide, then please let us know. Please like, comment and share. We need your support. And guys, please don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.